As Jeremiah prophesied to the exiles, may God turn your mourning into joy and give you gladness for sorrow. May you be satisfied with his goodness. Jeremiah 31, 13, 14. Exile seasons may be arid, confusing, and unnerving, but they do not last because God has the final word and he has pledged to turn grief back to glee. Grieve what must be grieved, child of God, but do not despair. God restores. He always restores.